you're shopping for a home online, and I know you are, you need to know exactly how much home you can buy. If you try to go see homes without a pre-qual letter, it's just going to piss off your realtor and maybe even cause you to lose the home you love to some other pre-qualified buyer. It won't take long once I send you our user-friendly app. And no, contrary to many people's fears, your credit isn't ruined when you get pre-qualified. So, do yourself a favor and